Man, that was a tough operation. All right, I think I'm going to... I need to go pee-pee real quick. So I'm going to go to the bathroom, and then I'll be right back. So hopefully I don't die or nothing. I'm going to the bathroom. I'll just let y'all look at the wonderful shit. Be right back. All right, we're back. Okay, now we're back. The chocolate covered Oreo I had did not swallow well. Okay. All right. How are we going to get over? Oh, are we on a boat? Oh, there's literally a boat right here. So we're going to go ahead and follow along with... Okay, what is going on here? Okay. Am I going to be able to go through that? It's like a little insect. So we're going to have to... Alright, it's going to be interesting. Okay. Alright. Oh, it's a bridge. Okay. So we can't go under it. Have we gotten anything else? Let's check here first real quick. I don't have any gear that I'm missing out on. Alright. Select that. Let's select our scorpion. That'll make things a little bit easier. And I got a special weapon over here. What the crap is that? Alright, well, I guess we're gonna figure it out.
Trained and heavily armed.
Fuck you, smartass.
I mean, what else would that mean?
You've been warned.
So he's all the way over there, so I think what we gotta do is we kind of gotta go around the coast, and I guess we're gonna try and go up into. We're gonna drive over to Sinestra. We're gonna have to go. We'll be driving for a minute here. I wonder how much I'm going to actually use, like, the double trigger thing, because I don't, or the double bumper thing, because I don't know... If I haven't really used it too much so far, so I guess it's gonna depend on like what I end up finding is like useful.
Clara, who am I looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of farmers trying to take back their land from the army. But he'll never meet with you.
Why not?
He's what you would call old school. Doesn't like outsiders and doesn't trust anyone except.
I gotta cut you off there. I just wanna make sure I'm going the right direction. There we go. Check my map. Okay, so we gotta bend around this beach.
With family.
Great.
Don't worry, Philly can help you. He's your inn. He's at his shop near the Martinez airstrip.
Nothing comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for.
I'm going to take this around and then go straight to it. Look at that meter. Look at those meters just disappear. this where we want to be? Or do we gotta keep going? I think we gotta keep going. I really wish the map was a little bit better. Oh, yeah, we gotta get away from that. We gotta go to Sinestra. Sinestra? Alright, I'm getting out of here. There's a lighthouse, so we can kind of use the lighthouse to get a little bit closer. Over this way. A treasure hunt. The Supremo. I guess I probably could have called in a car, but we're just gonna worry here.
This place is colorful.
Hola.
You Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here.
Or Zaga.
Whoa. Your back.
Know where I can find him?
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. You just come here. And you hold that down for me. That's a dead man switch. One move.
So,
why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Hey, Teresa! It's Teresa!
But I don't see
Let's
Clara.
Let's go.
I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's going to help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
Teresa, it worked! It worked!
Philip magic, baby.
Want us to help Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family's gonna save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, Baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero.
See that? Teresa, come on, let's go back. The espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La espada, oh, man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, dear.
No.
But then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian.
I mean, he's got a really cool dog. All right. Now where are we going? Glad we came all the way here just to go all the way over there. Common. Ooh, ATV. If you follow along in my Far Cry 5 playthrough, you know that I do not drive these very well. So we are in for a treat here, baby.
Billy?
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up? What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, dinner parties, except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. It's Balagal, her size on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
All right. There's some trophies for taking down some places without being spotted. And normally I'm a little bit better at that. I'm a little bit more patient.
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Heading there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
All right, so that's where we need to be. That spot right there. So let's see what we can do about getting inside. Put that in the bushes. Let's see, what do we got here? Okay. A fucking tank? Oh. Jesus. Alright, what do we got here? Let's try and find something here. You said she's probably inside, so we gotta try to make sure that we don't. We gotta try to find some sort of. A horse. A horse with horse. What was that? Can't scan military vehicles, okay. I don't see a single soul over here. That chocolate covered Oreo is trying to kill me. I don't see a single solitary human being. Excuse my coughing. Hear it, but I don't see it. I wonder if it's inside.
This espada is in fucking around. Shit, another one. The sword? They should call her the blade.
Okay.
Venga, she's fucking good.
I'm fine where that beeping is coming.
Reinforcements.
What did you say? Reinforcements. I feel like she's gotten all the enemies out. I just, in the event that I'm wrong about that. Alright. She's gotta be over here.
What the fuck is happening up there?
Your boss. Napoleon is the king.
You don't want to use that name. He executed people for much less.
You're going to keep threatening me with...
I think we should wait until she's...
Stop! Please!
Ooh, shit. Oh.
Who the fuck is that? Danny. From Libertad. You baby Montero?
Baby Montero?
You fucking filly. I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal. Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first. Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal! It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need? No. But it's enough. And him? And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right here. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here. And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
Just close the door behind you.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
In our own laboratories.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced off.
Military's going to be on our ass.
There we go! What's up, fuckers? You down. Come over that way. Can't see that.
Come on,
motherfucker. Oh shit. Man. Stop going for the alarm. It's broken. I shot it. Don't piss on me, just pee on me. Nasty. Come on, reload. There it is. Oh my goodness. Stop with the alarm. Foe. Those are red in there, so we're gonna assume that those are foe. Yeah, come down the level.
Watch out. Mierda.
Hola. Ready?
So much for quiet. Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Oh wow, she was almost gone. Shit.
Keep up and stay close, okay? Okay! Let's ride.
That's it.
Come on.
You're okay.
Here we go. I do like the addition of riding horses. Shit, come on horse. Stay off that. Come on.
Over here, under the bridge.
I'm coming. You don't need to keep stopping. I'll stay up with you.
That went pretty good, no?
Yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Military Academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon the Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But Papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trusts his own blood. You're a Montero, or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
Well, she did say that I'm her best guerrilla, so... Or guerrilla. I almost feel wrong for trying to pronounce it with the accent. With an acento.
Easy. How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far.
French accent.
You in a rush?
No, no. It's okay.
For the
getting some good cardio in.
I'm not getting cardio. The horses are. Yay, we made it.
What's going on? You're in the West now, guerrillera.
The sword and the hero. Nice to see you two alive. No trouble finding, huh?
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El jefe's making dinner. Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, papa. This is Danny from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit. And where's our blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people, yeah, he's a good boy.
Going to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Choriz. Save it for dessert, bud. Come on.
I just want so much chorizo. Meet the Monteros. Oh, good God. So many things just popped onto my screen there. Holy crap. Guerrilla camp facilities. Talk to foreman at the construction desk to build camp facilities. Build and upgrade camp facilities to access various benefits and unlock specializations to fit your need. Oh, what the heck? How did I go third person? What? I'm confused. What is this?
Lara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
You need to understand them. Become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny.
Can I pet the dog? Okay.
Ah, the new guerrilla.
Okay. All right. Why am I in third person? Oh, I just got a wingsuit? Let's go.
How long you think the tourist lasts?
One day. You?
One more hour.
Do I have to talk with a Espana?
Okay. 200 pesos.
Fuck you, Acere. You can't go.
This is it. Yeah.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon el Pequeño's private island. So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal. We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
Sure, I ain't gonna do anything to piss him off.
Okay.
See you at the boat.
25 pesos. Carlos kicks their ass out in the next hour.
You're on. Dale, come on.
Okay. 900. Where the fuck? I said go to the dock. Where is the dock? Alright. Really? Is there a fast travel spot? Oh, no. Why? Oh, why did they do that to me? Oh, my goodness. That was so mean. That was so mean. I like too how his subtitles were barks encouragingly. Horse. Get out of the way. And then he why? When we decline his mission, why does he have to whine? I'm just trying to stick to the story missions for now. And then we do all the extra stuff after. A pet chorizo. Where does it go?
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Dami.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure, sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
See? That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
You smoking Mexican? Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit. ¿Qué pasó? Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo. What's he doing? He's with the lieutenant we've been looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. Might hit the lieutenant.
Oh,
what's
shit.
Going on?
That doesn't quite fit, but okay.
Fuck. Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
We were chosen by General Castillo to patrol his personal island.
Are we crouched? Yeah, we were. Okay. There's no indicator.
I guess you didn't hear about Joseph Oyu. What about them? That would be a report. Nobody's heard from them since they were stationed here. Trust me, this is not the assignment we want to send in.
Oh, shit. I just told my wife to go ahead and buy that house.
Well, she still can. But you probably won't be around to see it.
This is probably going to be a mistake, but I'm trying to get close enough to melee this guy. Alright, I tried to chain it, but that didn't work. I picked up the baseball. La pelota. Okay, I just see him. Okay. Hold on. I just see him. Oh, shit. Shit.
Dog.
Fuck. Can I throw the ball and get the dog distracted? Can I play fetch with the dog? Is that something that we can work with? Or no? Stay out of trouble. Stay out of trouble.
Watch out!
Ah, fucking hell.
Make these cabrones pay.
Finish it.
still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
And all of a sudden we're just nothing.
I see you!
Alright. There goes any kind of stealth we had here.
We got them. Shit.
That was quite sly. Where's baby? And find some intel, I guess. I suppose we're just gonna take out people. Person just running through the fire.
Congratulations, true heirs. Only a select few are awarded the privilege of experiencing my island. You are here because you have gone above and beyond in your duties. But more importantly, you are proving
your
Oh, I think we gotta go over here.
This says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Let's go check it out. Maybe there's something that tells us where he went.
No. miss all those shots.
Check the path. What kind of fucked up place is this?
Think Jose's got a computer?
Let's check in the house.
Get out, go!
Oh ho ho ho! Just took his head off with that. Oh my goodness.
Found it!
That was incredible.
No password, idiota.
Let's see what we got here.
El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny. Got to look close.
Keep my distance.
It's okay, you're a good boy. Hello. Let's have fun with this, why don't we? All right, great. Jeez, I am getting hit from all angles. Gosh, where am I getting shot from? Where am I not getting shot from? That's the question.
Grenade, run!
You can't get through this.
Hey, you. Get over here.
Come here, please.
Yo sabía que alguien iba a venir.
Hey, you. Can you help?
Gracias. José es un monstruo.
I'd rather die than stay here.
Espada. Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I should have used it. Good work, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Oh my gosh. All right. Stop it.
Shit.
Go away.